Hollyoaks star Anna Passey has issued an apology to fans over the shocking Sienna Blake twist, which revealed that her character was still alive. Viewers tuning into a recent episode were left stunned and devastated after it appeared that Sienna's daughter Nico Blake had stabbed her to death. Fans were initially left upset by the death, but Friday's E4 episode confirmed she wasn't dead, amid a fan theory she was in witness protection. With the police closing in, Nico kidnapped baby brother and headed to the hospital roof, only to be stopped in her tracks by Sienna. And following the huge bombshell, Anna issued an apology to fans over the deceit, explaining how hard it was to keep the secret under wraps. Speaking on the Channel 4 show's Instagram page, she said, "Surprise! I'm alive. And I am so sorry that we lied to you, but it was completely necessary. I've been holed up all week not daring to leave in case I gave the surprise away. So I'm so relieved that you finally know. Come on. You should know by now, Sienna Blake has got 9 if not more lives and she's not going anywhere. Thank you also for your messages and your support. It honestly broke my heart to see some of the messages that you guys were sending. And I am so sorry that we toyed with your emotions like that." She continued, "I thought it would get some reaction, but I honestly didn't have a clue how many people love our Sienna. After everything she's done, she is a very, very lucky fictional lady." And following another twist that hints that Sienna's ex Warren Fox could be back in the village, the star teased that the drama is far from over. Anna added, "So thank you for loving her. Thank you for your support and make sure you tune in next week because it gets so much more exciting and I cannot wait for you to see it. It's gonna be unreal. So sorry again. Please forgive me." Are Warren and Sienna set for an explosive showdown? Hollyoaks airs weekdays at 6:30 p.m., with the next episode airing at 7 p.m. on E4.